the audience was only initially shocked by their relationship. By season 7, everyone was used to their love. But still, the first scene of their passion at the beginning of the cult saga could shock and leave a lasting impression. Then the couple was caught by little Bran Stark, who liked to climb high walls. And for fear of being discovered, Jaime coolly threw the boy down. The next scene simply shocks people with their strongest nerves. We were already used to their relationship and thought that it was difficult to surprise us. But this was not the case. However, this is Game of Thrones, there is nothing to be surprised at. However, fans consider this scene one of the most powerful and shows the true passion of Jaime and Cersei. What do you think? Love in a cave with the wildling is a very passionate scene accompanied by a favorite phrase of a red-haired beauty. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Ingrid often taunted at Jon for not knowing anything about woman. Tired of all this, Snow breaks his vow to the Night's Watch and makes love to Ingrid in a cave. It doesn't matter what happened next. Everyone knows it was worth it. This scene is far from pleasant, but we couldn't help including it in the selection. Ramsay is one of the nastiest and most violent characters in the entire series. And all the spectators wished for the most painful death for him. I'm talking about Ramsay and Sansa Stark's wedding night. After the wedding, Ramsay decided to show the Argan girl who was the boss and choose a humiliating way to do it. He took his wife by force and invited Tom Greyjoy to see it, for which it was not a pleasant sight. The brutal scene made even those who are used to everything that happens in Game of Thrones shudder. One of the most discussed bad scenes among critics and fans was the scene of love between the Commander of Immaculate and the maid Missandei. It was called the best bad scene for the entire existence of Game of Thrones. Everyone had one question: how the Grey Worm was able to satisfy his beloved. Because fans of the series know that the faultless in childhood are castrated so that they are completely free from fears. Anyway, the unknown has become a great occasion for discussion and fly of fantasies among fans. So, thank you for your attention, that's all for today and see you in the next video.